Okay, so Tyler is going first again. This is like my funny outfit. Because we couldn't find anything. We were kind of running low on a budget, so we got you this. Hey guys, it's Kayla.
And Tyler.
From Real Deuces. And today we are going to be doing the Siblings Buy Each Other's Outfits Challenge. So basically how this challenge works is we have three categories, casual, like what we think the other person will like or would choose. We have formal and we have pajamas, not specifically in that order, but those are our categories. And we have a $150 budget, so that's like $50 per outfit, including shoes. First round, casual.
Yeah.
I am going to be giving the clothes that I bought for Tyler to Tyler. He's going to say what he thinks about them. Give them a rating, 1 out of 10.
Woo! Okay, get your clothes.
Okay, so my first items from Coats. This t-shirt, it is a California Vans off the wall, like reddish t-shirt. So I thought you might like that because it's kind of like loose. So then I got these shorts because I felt like they would go with these this good, and they're like, they look good. I don't know. And then I got you some Converse. Converse are really nice. So I got you some nice Converse. They're all black. They're for all of your outfits. So they'll go with your outfits pretty good. You got a pretty soft cushion. Those are your shoes. Okay, so while Tyler is trying on these clothes, we're going to flash back to when we were buying all of these, like a little montage. And if you haven't noticed, Tyler's hair is different because after they were done shopping, they had a little bit of extra time. So he got his hair done. He's got like the side shave and back up. I think it's cool. So let's go.
Yeah, but it goes in these.
Okay.
Dang it.
Okay. We'll see. You never know. some things?
These hold the sunglasses.
Oh, I got some sunglasses holders. I'm fancy. Okay, so now I'm gonna try on my outfit. I like the accessories. See on the actual clothing.
Be quiet.
Maybe it'll work. Maybe it'll work. Some things don't look good until they're like you're wearing them. So we'll see. So I'm gonna go try these on.
Okay. It looks good.
Okay. So this, I like this. Okay. This shirt looks way cuter than I thought it was going to.
Especially with the white and jean shorts.
The only thing that I would change is the length of the shorts. They're like super stretchy and comfortable, but usually I don't wear longer shorts. Maybe cut them or something and roll them up so you can't see it. But it's cute. I love the flip-flops. The sunglasses are awesome. I think I would give this like an 8 or a 9 out of 10, only because the shorts are too long. But everything's super comfortable. I like it.
Those are the only size they had that would fit you that are white.
Yeah, so the shoes are adorable and they're super comfy. So Tyler did really good on this outfit. I see myself wearing some of these pieces later on. So Tyler did good. Especially with sunglasses. So let's go on to pajamas next.
Woo!
Okay, so Tyler is going first again. This is like my funny outfit. Because we couldn't find anything. We're kind of running low on a budget, so we got you this. It's Minions. And we were gonna get you like Minecraft or Spider-Man because your other ones are kind of like shrinking. But we thought this was really cute. It's like bright and colorful. It's got Minion on it. It's awesome. It's like kind of loose too, so you'll be able to fit in it forever because I know you don't ever buy pajamas. So we couldn't find slippers, although I wanted to, so you're gonna be barefoot.
There was some pretty cool slippers at the Off-Broadway shoe store.
Okay, I'm excited for mine, but you gonna try on yours now, so I'll make you. I think it looks cute.
I don't like shorts for pajamas.
Yeah, I actually like pants because I usually get really cold in them. So.
Okay, but is it comfy?
Not the shirt.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe it's just the tags.
Feels itchy.
Where? Seriously? What would you rate it, and what pieces would you return, even though they're put together?
I would return this. So I would give you 5 out of 10 because only half of it was good.
Ah!
Fine, I'll give you a 6.
Okay, a penny point. Yay! So, it's okay. I'll be fine. Now it's Tyler's turn to show off his outfit.
Okay, so I got these.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
Since you're starting to dance soon, you kind of got this dance shirt thing.
Oh gosh, okay.
And then we got you some headless giraffe slippers. No, I'm just kidding.
Oh my gosh. Okay, we'll see how it goes. We'll see how this goes. The slippers look comfy. Let's see how this goes. I'll be back.
They're okay.
It's okay. The shirt is comfortable. The pants are a little bit high water. I kind of like tried to make them a little bit lower so that they didn't look as bad. But it's comfy. I know you like the high water. I don't. But they are almost a little bit high watered.
I told Dad they're gonna be high waters.
The slippers don't match. They're comfortable, but the giraffe doesn't really go with the rest of this. So everything is comfy, but because the pants are a little bit high watered and because it doesn't all match, I'm gonna give you, let's see, you've been being a little bit harsh to me, so.
Bad.
So everything is bad about yours too.
No.
So I'm gonna give you, let's give you a 6 or a 7. 6.
Seven pity points.
I give you a 6. Your 6 is a pity point. So it's comfy, like the shirt is comfy, the pants are all right, they're a little bit high watered, the slippers don't match, that's kind of just a little bit weird. So I'm gonna give you a 6.
You're just out of ordinary, so we just added the giraffes because it matches your personality.
Okay. So maybe if you're nice, later it'll be a 7.
Okay.
Maybe. You haven't been very nice to me, so
we're just
okay. Let's move on to the next round.
Yay!
Here's Tyler's formal outfit. So first we have this vest. Okay, so it's like a gray vest in the front,
and then
it's black in the back.
I like that.
Yeah.
I like that.
We think you might have liked this better than like a big jacket, and it was cheaper. So we got that, and then we got you this black shirt with a gray tie. It's a clip-on, so it won't choke you. And then we got you, lastly.
I feel like I'm going to a business meeting.
Well, it's formal. We got you these black pants. Mm-hmm. And you have to wear your black Converse again. I'm sorry! None of the formal pants were cheap enough. I mean, the formal shoes. Tyler doesn't want to wear his formal shoes. They'll fit me. I bet you they fit me. I don't have socks. I would try them on. Socks. Come, child. You look good. That looks good. Okay.
So, it looks good. It's kind of choking me a tiny bit. I won't take points off of it, though, because who doesn't get choked when they're being formal? The pants are kind of high waters, but yeah, I'll give you an 8.
That's the best score I've gotten all day. I'll take it. He's not wearing the shoes because they don't fit, but we're not going to count that because I've already been counted off for that. So, yeah. I think you look good. I think I did good. Okay, so now it's Tyler's turn to show what he got me.
Okay, so...
Yeah,
it's just this.
Okay.
This.
Okay, this is cute.
Hollow.
Okay, no, it's not real hollow, but it's still pretty.
We got this.
Okay, it looks big. It looks a little big. We'll see. It's the style that I like, though.
We got you these.
Ooh, what a match. These are super cute. I think these will fit me.
And we got you a choker.
Choker.
With a cap on it.
Oh, it's got a little bit of kitty. It looks like it might be like... Oh, it's a mood one. Look!
What is
it's changing colors, it's actually changing colors.
It's calm.
It's blue. So it's saying I'm calm. So when I put it down, it says I'm crabby because I'm not touching it. So this is cool. I'm excited. Let's try out the song. Okay, so it is cute. I like the headband and the choker. The dress is a little bit too big, so I don't know if I would be wearing my sports bra with it because it does show, and I think that looks a little weird to me. The sandals are cute. I like it. So the only thing I think I would return would be the dress, and I wouldn't really return it. I think I would exchange it for a smaller one because it is cute and I like it. I did try and like see how the headband was supposed to go, and I think it looks best like this. So the only thing that I would exchange would be the dress because it's a little bit too big. And I don't know why, because it's an 8 and usually 8s fit me. You got this from Target, right?
Macy's.
I would go back, get a smaller one because I'm in love with it. And I'm actually really sad that it's a little bit too big. So I'll give you an 8 on this.
Can I get a 7 on my video?
6.5. 6.5 on the video. I like it. Maybe get it tailored to be smaller because the bottom fits nice. It's the top that needs to be tightened.
And the belt's so cool. It's not like...
Yeah, it's nice. So, it's thin.
Like a spitty thing.
And I like this kind of dress because it's kind of like a romper cape. I already have one of these and I love it. So the sandals fit really good. Like the little gold accents. I like it.
So, and the tie.
This looks good. Tyler looks good. Think you did pretty good.
Yeah.
So that was our last outfit. Comment down below what your favorite outfit was that we got. My favorite, I think, was either the casual or this one. I think actually this one is just a little bit too big.
My favorite probably was the gym or the casual.
Yeah, so formal isn't really Tyler's thing.
Yeah, it's like
so we hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe. Don't forget to comment down below if you think did better, or vote in the poll above. And yeah, so until next time.